Hello, business owners, entrepreneurs, CEOs, managing partners. If you have between $2 million and $10 million a year in revenue, or maybe between $2 million and $15 million a year in revenue, one of your biggest business risks right now is making a bad accounting or finance hire, hiring a bad controller, hiring a bad full-charge bookkeeper, or choosing a bad accounting solution. I genuinely believe that. My name's Adam Pearson. I own a 20-person accounting firm. We have helped over 150 companies now successfully set up, and we run accounting departments for over 150 companies. And almost every single one of these companies that has brought us in to help them out is bringing us in because some previous accountant or finance person totally screwed things up. And when that happens, one, your work-life balance starts to get way out of whack, because if they mess something up, then you are the one as the business owner or the boss who ends up, what, running to the bank to make sure that your credit line doesn't get cut off, talking to the 401k company to make sure they don't shut down your plan because somebody forgot to submit a payment, begging your banker to give you an extension while you get your financial statements together so that the loan doesn't get called in, etc. And not to mention, if you don't have good numbers, you can't make good business decisions. All right, so over the years here, we've seen a lot of businesses in this range, between 2 million and 10 to 15 million. And I have put together a free tool, which I think is really helpful. It's totally free. It's a diagnostic tool where you go in and you answer about, I think we have about 15 questions on there. They just drop down menu. You answer the questions, and then those answers will come to me and my staff. And free of charge, we'll take a look at your answers and just give you some recommendations about how you might be able to make some moves to fix up your accounting department. And the recommendations that we're going to be making are based on the work that we have done with our most successful clients that make millions of dollars a year and net profit. So based on what your answers are, we will get back to you and just give you some recommendations on what you can do. It takes us more than an hour to do this, you know, this free diagnostic. But the reason that we do it, two reasons why we do it. Obviously, we're interested in meeting you, and it behooves us to try to meet as many business owners as possible, because that's our business. But the second piece is just business owner to business owner, as a business enthusiast, as a lifelong entrepreneur, this is what we're expert at, and this is what we can help with. All right, this is how we can help business people have a better life, not, you know, eliminate a bunch of stress, make more money, have better businesses. This is our skill set. This is our expertise. And this is what we can do to provide value to the world. All right. So if you want to take the free diagnostic and just have us give you some simple recommendations about how you can retool your accounting department, and also kind of help you get your head around what you might be looking for if you're in the market for a new accounting or finance person, click the link below. Probably take you like less than 5 minutes to just answer these questions honestly. We'll get your report, and then we'll review, and we'll get back to you with some free suggestions. All right. Nice to meet you via video. Go ahead and click on the link below, and it'll take you to a page where you can submit the diagnostic. And then if you would just give us a day to review your answers, we'll get back to you as soon as we possibly can. All right. Thank you for your time. Have a great day.